Bernie Sanders has received the endorsement of the American Postal Workers Union, and nothing has ever made more sense than that. I mean, Bernie Sanders looks like if the post office became a person. I don't know, either they're endorsing him or they just issued a new stamp honoring Martin Van Buren.